In this section, we'll talk about how you can manage your flows. In the first video, we'll show you how you can manage your flows from the web portal. And in the second video, we'll cover how you can do so from a mobile app. We'll cover how you can view your flow run history, how you can temporarily turn off your flows, and also how you can delete them. So the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna head over to the Flow website, and I'm gonna click on My Flows. Here, I can see all the flows that I've created. As you can tell, I can turn off my flows, I can edit them, I can delete them, or I can see the execution history. So in this case, I'm gonna select the flow, get a push notification when you receive an email from your boss, and I'm gonna click on the eye icon. This brings up all the flow runs for this particular flow. So I noticed 4 minutes ago, the flow successfully ran, and it ran for a duration of 3 seconds. Now I can drill down further into this flow run and see the inputs and outputs of each step. So in this case, the trigger, the email was from Tony East. And I can also see, I can also get details about my profile, my manager's profile. There was a condition that said if the email was from Tony East, then send a push notification. And here I can see that a push notification was indeed sent, with the text being new email from Tony, reminder to put a new cover sheet on your TPS reports. Now, if we head back into the My Flows page, I can go ahead and temporarily turn off this flow. And I can also go ahead and delete this flow if I want. So this will end all actions performed by this flow and uninstall it for all users. This action cannot be undone. Do you want to continue? So if I hit OK, I can then go ahead and delete this flow.